Marcus Ajerte was part of the warm-up in this match, so he can't be far away, and Evans does well to ride the hit from Hughes.
It looked like it could have been a headshot though, Nick. Might be worth another look at that.
Here goes Brady, and this is the new man, George Worth.
Here's the tackle from Hughes.
Clearly not torn the tackle, and they're
always... No, it's just a great shot. It's a great shot. It's the power that makes it look worse than it actually is.
It was, wasn't it?